girl, but I don't sweat it, because it's just pathetic to let it get me involved in that he said, she said crowd. I know that ain't nobody perfect. I give props to those who deserve it, and believe me, y'all, he's worth it. So here's to the future, because we got through the past. I finally found somebody that could make me laugh. You so crazy. I think I want to have your baby.
This kid is the sweetest.
Just lean into
I
it.
I hit the concrete and I splat. You're gonna bounce. No.
He's gonna float.
Nothing's gonna. I'm telling you. Like, look me in my fucking eyes. Nothing is gonna happen to you. You're gonna sit up here and be like,
hey,
why
I got
the fuck was
I
pulling up the whole part? Because we love you and we want to see you do it. Just fucking do it.
Do
you
it.
Cheat yourself. When I kept trying to fucking teach you how to air over that thing, you didn't listen to me, did you? You did it. And you can agree with that. Fucking listen to me and you'll win. Let's go.
Bro,
quit fucking
bro.
Quit doing this.
Your
board, can't get any fucking tighter. Your board can't get any tighter than this. Once it's there, it's there. It doesn't get any better.
I would be grabbing on the board.
There's no. Go, go. Come on.
Sir, I need my shoes.
Okay, hold up.
Holding.
Here you go.
Thanks. Wait, these aren't mine.
What do you mean those aren't yours?
I didn't wear my Crocs. I wore my black Nikes.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'll go see if there's some kind of mix-up.
Yeah, you do that.
None of the numbers are mixed up. Maybe you switched skates with somebody.
No, I didn't switch with anybody. This is your fault.
All of it is number coordinated. There's no way, if the numbers aren't mixed up, that I did this.
Don't use big words so I don't understand what's going on.
I didn't even really use big words.
Well, then I just have no idea what you just said.
All I'm saying is I don't even have a pair of black Nikes.
Okay, then how am I missing my shoes?
Tommy, what are you talking about? You wore your white Crocs so you wouldn't lose your black Nikes.
Oh, that's right.
Really?
This is awkward.
Tony told me he's been trying to make this shot since 1985. I told him today is the day.
Turning you up to getting down, down, down.
What? Sorry, just quickly. What if it's...
Da da da, da da da, down, down, down. Da da da, da
da. Watch your shit.
This question a lot, and Chowder has known how to slow down and stop for a long time. He has improved quite a bit over the past year, though, and based on how fast he's skating, he knows exactly when to begin stopping so as not to hit something, and lately his favorite thing seems to be to stop inches away from whatever's in his way. When he skates faster runs, we almost always pick areas where he can make a turn into a small hill or straightaway so that he slows down right into a stop, and he will do this whenever possible. Sometimes, though, he does have to stop quickly or from a faster pace, and when he does, he's just fine. He uses three legs to stop and keeps one on the board. He's never, ever been injured, and his pads have developed thick calluses over years of skating, so his paws are not sensitive at all. Well, that's how Chowder stops. Thanks, everybody.
Is called the hospital flip.
Why is it called a hospital flip?
Stacy trying to have my baby, but plan B the only plan.
Well, you just my sneaker link.
I am?
So don't keep texting me.
Damn.
I'm not your bitch, stop checking me. You come last when he next to me. His special bitch, no recipe, no recipe.
24 seconds.
Yes!
Yeah! 44! Yeah! There's the queen right there. Queen.
It's okay to use my face and my voice clips for his video game to try to make money. What you're doing is illegal, and if you continue, I will be suing your ass off, and I will win in the end.
I'm officially off the rails. You should try.
Siempre me preguntan qué me gusta de mi trabajo. Y lo que más les respondo son los niños.
Hola, bro, ¿te podría decir a cuánto las vende esas mini patinetas?
Conchetumare, carero, la conchetumare. Oye, con 20 lucas. Le costó el pen a tu vieja. Cabrero culiao.
How to start skateboarding, part 1. First, you need a skateboard. You can get one online or from any local skate shop. Then start by just trying to balance on it. It might feel a little weird at first, but once you get comfortable, you can try to lift one foot up. Practice lifting the front truck up and down, and get really comfortable with this motion. Then try turning your hips side to side. This motion will give you a little boost and help you feel more comfortable on your board.
I want to snap my skateboard. What the heck? Imago. Ouch. Ouch.
Hey, yo, Chris, flip the bottle, man. Flip yeah. The bottle, bro.
Bro, he's not gonna land it. He's not gonna land.
If it doesn't land, you... We're breaking up, okay?
If he lands it, dreams for the boys!